Hello, my name is Daniel, and welcome to another one of my videos. Today I'll be opening up this Pikachu V-Box, and let's hope for some good balls. And if you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe and leave a comment. And I like this video. If you could share, that would be awesome. But let's get into it. Let's get the plastic out of the way. So, let's open up the tin. Beautiful tin, Pikachu tin. And inside, we have, of course, Pikachu. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. Oh, there goes Pikachu. And we have the Pikachu promo. Very nice. Let's see it from the back. Ooh, it's got a little dent. But it's okay. Here's the code card for you guys. Let me know if you get something interesting out of it. And inside are the four booster packs. Two Darkness Ablaze, one Sword and Shield, and one Sun and Moon base. Let's open up for the Sun and Moon straight away. I'm really lucky with Sun and Moon. Last time I pulled in one of my videos I pulled an Umbreon full art. Let's see if we get we can get some luck today as well. First card, Leaf Energy. Double-S Color Energy. Corsola. Ultra Ball. Rowlift. I love that art. Pop Leo. Wingull. Surfsquid. Yungoose. Reverse Holo is an Kawan Krokokok. And the last card, wow, is an holo Dragonite. Very nice. Very nice card. Very cool pool. Okay, next pack. Sun and Moon base. Sword and Shield base, sorry. Yeah, let's see if we can get something out of Sun and Moon. Straight away, I see a Pikachu. Of course, the Pikachu V box. It's four from the back, yes. Another Leaf Energy. Rhydon. Eldegoss. Air Balloon. Pikachu. Meowth. Salisapide. Wooloo. Krookie. Reverse Holo is a Rhyhorn. And the last card is an Sandaconda. It's a rare, non-holo. Okay. Let's hope Darkness Ablaze gives us anything good. Then we need to pull some ultra rare. There's a code card for you guys. Ooh, I see something. I don't know what it is, but I see something good. Another Leaf Energy. Wow. Okay. Carnivine. Cape of Toughness. Powerful Colorless Energy. Clink. Ducklet. Marie. Paris. Cotita. Heat Fire Energy. And the last card is an Ooh, Eternatus V. Nice. Wow, I haven't got this one. Wow. Very nice card. See from the back. Very nice centering. I see nothing. It's perfect. No dint, no nada. Very nice. Let's see if we can pull something else from this bag. Oh, doesn't want to get open. Code guard for you guys. It would be nice if you pull another ultra rare. Lightning Energy, oh, no more Leaf, too bad. Simipore, Spike Moot, Bird Keeper, Spinarak, love this art. Bounce Sweet, Dunsparus, Electric, Galarian Mr. Mime, Skarmory, that's a common, okay. reverse holo. And the last card is an Granboo. Non-holo. Oh, that's okay. We still have pulled the Eternatus V. Very nice card. And a Pikachu V. Very nice. And yeah, guys, if you like this video, please leave a like and thumbs up. And well, that's the same. And next time I will be opening up, I think, an old school tin. And after that, I also gonna open up some magic cards, some set boosters, and some Japanese cards as well. So yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, I definitely suggest you should, because we're gonna have some more videos coming up soon. Well, but for now, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. See ya!